For now, crosshair area ko bhul tarike se this particular kabhi he does not he goes for the flash push karna cha rahe hai the position revealed hai but the shots from Renegade two goal he gets that double aur uske baad end pe a good cross road se yahan par agar tag ho jayenge to mushkilon mein pad sakte hai but usse pehle he decided to peek and deathmaker was like yeah I'll take that frag thank you very much and deathmaker ruk nahi rahe he still wants some ground control before dusri taraf master ko yahan par boxes se flush out karke ek pick nikalenge although from bridge Renek is able to get one but pehle ek little da zero ki dm bahut aggressive se martin following it up with a guiding light but spot the rtm pehla jagga dash kiya us cheez ko although vibhor using his viper wall has been able to sneak in and paradox ko pick off bhi kar liya gaya hai
Team BLT are just buying the time, and yes, they are buying the time quite correct. So I have a trap fire space karna chahte so that he gets another, you know, trap which he could really fall into two. But Master is just being played, and he does not even realize. BLT after unbelievable time, his card side, but Helen is just, you know, gets spotted with the trap fire. I have spotted it, but then GM.
Paradox has had that operator, but he was Hellfighter. Shot yahan par miss kiya. Hellfighter great combination. Shield save ka call aana chahiye. Relic corner pe zarur hai. And Marzel is hunting for these players. He will hear the sound and information relay kar di jayegi. Relic completely unaware. Gets taken down. And this should be finally a save. Try to save that operator, but velocity is hunting. Velocity is hunting.
एक मिनट बात किया एक मिनट के अंदर वेलोसिटी इज गोइंग फॉर अ फोर्थ क्लास सिनेरियो बट नो पैराडॉक्स प्लीज
को चेक करना किसे पिक ऑफ किया जाएगा पूरे पर्स दे हैड दैट एडवांटेज एंड स्टिल दे जरूर कामयाब होते बट ही ऑल इज नॉट अ मैन मास्टर मास्टर टर्न्स राइट टू एस को पिक ऑफ किया जाएगा उनकी तरफ से बट स्टिल पूरे पर्स दे हैड दैट
एडवांटेज रेलिक इज जस्ट हैविंग अ चेरेप बट
ऑल्दो मार्सेल इन्वेस्टिंग हिज सीकर्स इनटू दिस फाइट कुड बी डेडली बट रेलिक ही जस्ट ट्राइज टू इक्वलाइज थिंग्स आउट बिफोर पर अच्छा खासा डैमेज डील करने में कामयाब हो चुका है पैराडॉक्स गुड फॉर वन बिफोर को यहां पर चिप आउट कर दिया गया now looking for a stay who refers they have that advantage but wo shock dart yahan par right to is with a perfect shot dart one but tap god helf ko take down karenge although right to is trades master out so makes it a 1v1 scenario but one tap god I guess he is out of bullets but he goes for the stay one tap god one tap god
meanwhile team two reverse also put a straight game with the velocity and death maker for you guys paradox yahan pe zarur ek trade leke jahan pe marzel gets denied b side thoda ho gaya yahan pe expect but relic what a beautiful roll towards the side of the mid doors and eventually he down in the stage figure abhi thoda zyada hero like
one enemy remaining
to fight boss zyada hero abhi dusre dekhte ko bas isse relic ko kill nikalenge and
पूरी तरीके से स्पॉट कर लिए जाएंगे बट ही कैन नॉट बी टेकन डाउन बिकॉज़ देयर आर सम फैक्टर्स इन दैट पर्टिकुलर एरिया ऑल्दो रेलिक ही कम्स इन व्हाट अ शॉट गेट्स दैट ट्रिक स्पाइक इनिशिएट कर दिया जाएगा एंड जस्ट लाइक दैट एक बार फिर से राउंड स्टैक कर रहे थे बी साइड के ऊपर बट वेलोसिटी इज रेडी टू फाइट दिस पर्टिकुलर फ्रैग व्हाट अ शॉट गेट्स वन बट मार्जिन यहां पर रेलिक को पिक ऑफ किया रेलिक कुड हैव कम आउट ह्यूज बट नाउ क्रॉस हेयर पूरी तरीके से फंस चुके हैं विद द स्पेक्टर इन दिस एरिया in this middle pyramid mushkil rahega but one tap god is doing the heavy lifting one tap god is doing that
something which you know our viewers are really enjoying and hoping it will happen paradox on the dan thoda is survive but that's what I told you agar aap get karte to wo one tap ke baad disappoint mat hona but aap khel rahe ho is that deep which was the ball at the most tap but one tap once again come because scenario and the ultimate are still being awaited but death maker no this is the nifty round which is knocking the door what do you think Chris
one enemy remaining
oh definitely Definitely now is death maker is feeling himself. अब यहाँ से रेलिक का बच पाना? जरूर यहाँ पर मुश्किलों में पड़ सकते हैं velocity, but पीछे से DM ने कार्ड. I won't let my comrades fall. DM with a double, then comes the boogers. Players are. although one tap god this jayenge get that pick to get the situation ko convert kiya jayega but paper relic ko pick up karenge all the way from spawn and joining it in the process meanwhile hellfighter get spotted down bilkul bhi chip karne mein kamyab nahi hue the and one tap god he has the time to get the spike initiated in the back of this particular region back side pe spike initiate karne ke liye inke paas opportunity zarur rahegi but paper is waiting kya one tap god ready hai ji nahi one tap god was not ready for that
Yeah, it is going to be the side of True Reapers bringing it to the second one. It looks like Elephant right to the start of things. CU will be getting one that's going to be crosses. Position pata chal jata, but the game immediately slowed down.
Well, Deathmaker on the other hand, one tap god ko down kar chuke. Right to his gets another frag onto the side of the clone initiator. But look at
Crosser! The down his utilities. Her ek utility, there's only one. Alarm bot sirf damage nahi deal karega. Baki sare utilities damage deal karega. But yahan pe DM thoda aggressive chale ja rahe hain. But look at the positioning. A three man push coming in at A main. Yes, Relic will get one, but does not matter. Hell of splits. But look at Marzel. Where was he? He just came out, peek through the smoke. Dhyan rakhna padega. Agar wo eliminate ho jayenge, then it's going to be very difficult. And now.
Well, it's an important bar on team 2 Reapers need to win it but no right to isn't letting them buddy comes up
yes I agree. Ace clutch tha, but yahan pe DM. What does he do? He comes in. He saath aaya tha, but it looks like right Ace ko rifle deke wapas bhesa gaya. DM missing his blades, but does not matter. Teen blades ke baad chautha blade connect karke Sira one tap god rub now. Spike is down. Crosshair yahan pe aa chuke hai. Crosshair ko eliminate karne ka mauka dhoond rahe hai. Aakhri blade hai. And it's another headshot coming in. This man is just insane and it's going to is right to it. Where is right to it? Is all the way towards A side. Rotate karna padega. Marcel ko eliminate kar denge before that can happen. Helf eliminates. Gets eliminated by one tap. God. Vibor using his ultimate. Right to Ace also walks in. Why would you do that? The timing was so off. Vibor still gets one on Paradox.
Vibor.
is going to be team velocity
advantage unke paas already mil chuka hai LF wicket if he's going to be difficult one tap god is very up close LF if you don't push this is going to be difficult his Marcel gets spotted spike flank abhi ho jayega number game ka advantage bhi hai but TM equalizes it with his operator somebody stop him stop that off really
tries
to outroot zarur yahan pe thoda hero like chala pata hai dekhne ko milega guarding lag being deployed dhanan gun thoda hero shot over dikh raha hai DM has already entered the site क्रॉस हेयर के तरफ से एंड दे विल बी एलिमिनेटिंग हेलेफ हेलेफ वाज लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू बीइंग द लर्कर बट उनको एलिमिनेट करके सीधा गैराज आने का मौका ढूंढ रहे हैं दे आर वेटिंग फॉर अ डीएम लाइन सब प्लेयर्स
बट क्रॉस आर ऑलरेडी नोइंग दैट टीम वेलोसिटी गेमिंग माइट बी प्लेइंग सम गेम्स बट अग्रेशन यहां पे वंस अगेन सिमिलर फ्रॉम द साइड ऑफ डेथ मेकर एचपी बहुत ज्यादा कम हो चुकी है बट स्टिल मार्सेल इज गिविंग हिज बेस्ट यू नो दैट निकाल चुके हैं 5v4 का सिनेरियो राइट टू इज डाउन टू क्वाड टू हेड बैक गेट्स अनदर किल ऑन टू द साइड ऑफ एंड नाउ ये 3v5 का सिनेरियो कैन दे होल्ड द साइड Or is it going to be that 10-5 scoreline which team 2 Reapers are desperately wanting to win? Well, Marcel already, you know, heard him. And yahan pe apne side se one tap god ko down karenge. But
back of our heart, they're going to pick up a fit. Yahan pe master ka position pata chal jayega. Right to Ace will be taking out Crosshair. Relic and Master, they're going to make it work. Master ko dusra kill milte hoi. DM will be finally getting caught. Very soon. Because Paradox comes back here. That's the reason DM cannot go in for the land. 5v3 और देखिए रैली कितना फास्ट पुश कर रहा है वन टैप गॉड ही इज प्लेइंग स्नीकली कैच वन प्लेयर डाउन क्रॉसर को जरूर एलिमिनेट करेंगे बिफोर बट अभी भी नंबर का एडवांटेज नहीं है बिफोर डूइंग ऑल द हेवी लिफ्टिंग इट्स ऑल अप
ऑफ हियर दैट यू कैन कमिंग फॉर द साइड ऑफ मार्सेल मार्सेल एक बार फिर थोड़ा स्नीकी गेम प्ले करना चाहते हैं हेलो मार्सेल दैट वो भी एक हेडशॉट दिखा चुके हैं कैन मार्सेल गेट वन मोर नो ही होल्ड आउट है
स्पॉटेड भी है सारे चारों प्लेयर्स कर रहे हैं बैड और स्टिल विल बी एबल टू कनेक्ट वन और इमीडिएटली एबल टू कनेक्ट ही इज गोइंग इन फॉर अ पीक ही कनेक्ट्स इट ही ब्रिंग्स इट फायर हेल्थ फ्रॉम द साइड ऑफ वेलोसिटी
वन एनिमी रिमेनिंग
gets a good opening out of this retake it's a 1v2 scenario abhi bhi hunters fury online hai but does he know ki hell ki ek sneaky position to hold karke rakhenge hell up abhi bhi hold karke rakhe half diffuse yahan pe already ho chuka but no it's get denied by one single thing and that's the gravity well the timer is just running out in just need to take down the defense yes it does it's gonna be deep online and yes that's what's gonna happen yahan pe before aapko hunters fury use karte hue dekhte par gaya yes he gets a kill yes he gets the opening he gets gets taken down by DM. One solo player remaining. It's gonna be Paradox. He gets spotted down.
Paradox is not tagged. Hello?